Yeah. So, tell me why. So, when I went to my... So, my granny picked us up to go to the movies. And we went to go see the big red dog, Cliff, right? So, after we was done seeing... We was at the movies, we came back. And I seen this, it's a little curve, and it's always either a different man or a person on the street asking for money, begging. And you remember what I said about begging. You don't beg. They need to just get them a job. It's all the crustal. It was all kind of jobs around them that can just go. Let me tell you the story. So, basically, there was just... They whole family was out there. Not like the whole family, but like they family that was in them houses. I think they got fired. I don't know. They got fired from their job. Then just go get a new one. The mama was out there. The husband was out there. The kids was out there. And I think it was a teenager out there. I don't know. But, yeah, they whole family was out there. Three people had boys and said, please help me because my family, they was poor. So, it said poor at the end. And I wanted to say so bad, go get you a job at McDonald's. One of y'all can go to McDonald's or... Y'all can go to the Blue Store across from me. Or y'all can go to Sonic. It's a lot of places around them. They could just walk to it. They just sitting there asking for money, begging. When they could have been working right now, making some food, making McDonald's, make some fries. Then the kids can be in daycare. Teenagers can go to school. I don't care. Get you a job and stop begging. Or else you start begging, you're going to have to help somebody else. That's all I got to say for you. So I suggest all y'all people out here watching my videos, don't beg. Unless, yeah, don't beg. Just don't beg. That's not the right. I mean, sometimes it is, sometimes it's really not. Yeah, it's not good. I don't know why y'all do. So, if y'all family out there on the street asking for money, go pick them up and tell them and show them this video. All right now, toodles.